I have a question. What are you afraid of? Are you afraid of the dark? Is it the fear of the unknown? Is it the monster that lives underneath your bed? Fear is what brings you all together. It is your common bond. But I am not like you. I don't bow down to the feet of fear. I control it. I harness it. Fear lives within my house. In my house of horrors, all your fears will come to light. You're in for quite the ride, Randy. I will drag you down the hill so far that your skin will blister and your blood will boil. Right before your skin fries, as your heart bursts, I will fly you up to the heavens as high as you can go. Right before I reach the light, I will drop you back down into the abyss. You will feel like a heathen, stretched on the rack, bones breaking. You will feel like an infidel in chains, forced to gnaw on his own arm to escape. You will know pain. You will know fear. You will know horror. It will be my ecstasy. Your suffering will motivate me. Your pain will fuel me. Your screams will play like symphony to my ears.
My house of horrors will forever be the nightmare at the end of your dream.
When I leave this house of horrors, I will leave alone. But before I go, I'm going to burn it to the ground with you inside. Come. Join me, Ren. In the fire where it all began. And in the fire where it shall end. It all burns down here, Randy.